How did the...
Thank you.
are you?
Stop there!
Jones, I know. The virus you uploaded, it works like a dream. This is one of his more remote storage yards. Get this. He's currently holding a goddamn arms sale.
You're leading me into bad company. My mom warned me about ladies like you. They lead you astray.
And what happened?
I mainly got led astray.
Typical. Listen up. Priboy conducts all his deals from his limo. It's bulletproof, of course, and located close to the gates. Should anything go wrong, Priboy has one plan. Make a run for the open road and leave his men to do the fighting. I want to exploit this plan. Harrison and his men are setting up on the exit road. I want you to enter the base and create one hell of a noise. Priboy will run like hell. Harrison will intercept him, stop the limo, and seize Priboy. Harrison has a chopper nearby.
These are the mission parameters. Enter the base. You must maintain the element of surprise. That's crucial.
Obtain explosives from the warehouse. You'll need these to create the right diversion. Then move to the fuel depot and create a diversion using the explosives. Priboy should bolt like a startled rabbit. Harrison will take him down. You'll be back soon, Jones. Just keep going. I'm preparing the debrief rooms now. How's the boy holding up?
Don't worry. He's fine. And he'll talk.
This is Russian Air Control. You are now entering sovereign airspace. Direct your craft immediately on bearing 099. Repeat, 099.
That's her.
You have 30 seconds to comply, Jones.
Just what she says. She's loco, crazy.
Look, missile. Fire when not ready.
Commander Molly.
Anya, we've been hit. Mayday, mayday, going down. We're gonna crash!
English soldier?
Kill him. He's rude. Finish his